Hey, Abysmal Shadows here. We're gonna play some more Cry of Fear. Last time we were on a boss, and that's what we're gonna do this time. And leave a comment if you have any questions. And we're gonna play this game. Guys, our third boss entry. So we probably want to get ready for this. Now, let's do this. What's this sound? Weird. It's like the sound of being one of the, having one of those bitches chase you. It's weird. But here we go. Fuck. I always get that jump. Well, oh shit, I almost fell again. That's what happens when I play these games, where I have to jump rooftops. Not very good at jumping from rooftop to rooftop. We did it. We did it. Feel like Dora in boots now. Let's go down here. Oh yeah. We wanna get our what? I was gonna be like, that's not right. Yeah. Let's do this shit. Pop some caps here. Oh, that, what a beautiful city, right? I don't know. Let's pop some caps. I think the boss is over here. What? Where is it? I know he's around here somewhere. Okay, I was down there. What's... Oh, yeah. She jumped off here. I don't see her Oh, there's her body. We're gonna I think we're gonna just go down there and check it out. I guess we didn't really have to fight the chick at all. I think it's fair that I go commit suicide real quick so we can make it down there. Woo! I wanna be with Sophie! I just wanted to be with my love, Sophie. Okay. I don't know what's happening here. It keeps making me move. Bro. Hold on. Give me a sec here. I don't know what's happening, but it was being stupid and wouldn't let me move. Let's go check out Sophie. See if she's alright. Of course not. She jumped off a freaking building. I didn't even notice. Is she over here now? Yeah, she's over there. Let's go run to her. Because that's what we do. Oh, look at that blood. Whoa.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
you. Just let me go, Simon.
That's sad. That's so sad. Drowned in sorrow. Inventory full. What do I need the key card for? Well, it looks like we have to get rid of something. I vote. No, I think the phone saves us more. Wonder what we need a key card for. Somewhere in that building then. That's sad that she jumped off the roof and I couldn't save her. And that's also sad. Oh god. We got some sad things going on in this game. By the way, this game can cause depression and stuff, I guess. Which is weird. Elevator. I'm trying to figure this. I think we're supposed to backtrack. I think I may be going the wrong way, but... Just to check. Yeah, we were supposed to go back, so let's kill ourselves. Let's kill ourselves here, and let's go back. Since I know what to do now. Let's go do it. Cause I don't see any rooms with key cards in here. Meaning we're not supposed to be in. Yeah. I don't think there's. Yeah. That means we have to backtrack. Here we go, guys. What the heck? Sound like a flamingo sound. So. Jump, and we are going to go to the body again. She's so beautiful. Let's skip
Sophie.
This.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
Just
you.
Just let me go, Simon.
He loves her. He fucking loves her, guys. What happens when you fall in love in a horror story? You get fucked. You get fucked. It's not that way. I'm scared, man. Why would you make us get sad this far in the game? Oh. Maybe. Hey. Ammo. I need a door. Okay. I did that. Do this. Cool. Cool. The big doors are jammed. What's this room? This is so weird. I don't like it. Oh, I thought someone was gonna jump at me. That would not have been freaking good. So there's a room over there, but I think that's the way we go, but I don't want to go that way yet. Trying to check this place out. I'm so confused. I'm trying to look around for bullets and stuff. Fuck, that was scary. I shouldn't have tried to open that door at all. God. Oh, fuck. I about had a heart attack. I'll tell you that. I wasn't expecting that one. This game knows how to put jump scares where you're not expecting it. I don't like it at all. I want to cry now. Oh, fuck. At least there's a save point, right? Oh, fuck. You know what? Fuck this. I will see you guys in the next episode. I'm tired of redoing this. Because the glitch. I didn't know I wasn't supposed to go back out that way. And I will see you guys next time.